I would like to introduce myself. My name is Vanessa Distiani Bulan Putri. You can call me Echa. I'm a student from Lampung Mangkurat University Faculty of Medicine Public Health Study Program. In this video, I would like to talk about Beef a Healthy Floating Market as a tourism icon of South Kalimantan. Do you know about it? Yes, floating market. Market tourism sector development floating was chosen as the leading sector Banjarmasin City on the basis of the market floating reflects social behavior, indigenous people and culture, South Kalimantan, especially the city Banjarmasin. In addition, the existence of the market, the floating that has begun to be abandoned with the shifting pattern of life people who used to use river as the main transportation medium to be based on land transportation, causing it to zinc the existence of floating market in the city Banjarmasin. As student majoring in public health, I have a role as an agent for change for this nation. With the development of technology in digital era, I will use social media for floating market education and promotion. The floating market promotion that I will do will include information on good and correct selling practices in the field. In addition, we'll also participate in forming a community in the implementation and development of healthy market and developing target health education and promotion for market managers, traders, and visitors. The conclusion this material based on tourism development driver with floating market as the main icon will make an impact which is big for the city of Banjarmasin if managed and development thoroughly planned, integrated and comprehensive. So that's all for today. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you like it. See you.